The Ottawa Senators return riding a six back of wins. Mike Condon getting the surprise start in goal tonight, but help is on the way. Bobby Ryan is back after an 11-game absence with a broken finger. And Kyle Turris resumes his spot in the middle after missing three games with his own finger injury. The Sens go looking for the Magnificent Seven next.
Carolina's got a 1-0 lead on the Islanders after one period of play. Burrows right got spun around at center ice. Dropped back by Point, in with a quick shot. Rebound, score! Dotson's shot is turned away. And Braden Point taps it home, gets shaken up on the way by, but Point continues to pile up the goals. And the puck comes free to Gord. And a Gord in, shoots, Condon save, rebound, Gord lifts it on goal, and Condon swatted that away with a glove. Kyle Turris drops. Weidman's the trainer to Dingle, finds him. Weidman shoots, he powdered that wide. Rebound, oh, what a stop by Vasilevskiy of Turris. They seem done in early February. Now dribbling, but Condon reaches back and keeps it out. What a play by Mike Condon.
What a save.
Last shot wins, and then they ended up putting an eight spot up. As our friend Ray Ferraro said,
there's Wingles, blinds and fires, scores! Tommy Wingles ties the game!
Tommy Wingles gets all of this. Seeing eye shot, a broken play inside the Tampa Bay zone. Little reverse play, chipped up the wall by Colburn, and Wingles just gonna skate right off the bench and get all of it.
As Zach Smith winds in, drops it off to Zingle. Peels back in the corner, Ryan to Zingle, plays it across, curls it, a quick shot! And Vasilevskiy makes a save. Palat up ahead for Point. In comes Braden Point. Works it back in front for Palat's hitter. Oh, what a save by Connor Kucherov!
Wow!
He took a goal away for sure. What a stop! Now the Lightning bring it back the other way. McKeg along with Brown. In comes J.T. Brown, in, fire, saved by Condon again, rebound, Virginia's Bork, he's turned away, man, scramble in front, how is Mike Condon keeping these out, the crowd is on its feet, Mike Condon turns in five-star save, in comes Point, poked away there by Carlson, Braden Point centers, it goes back, Kucherov fires, and Condon gets him again,
and that pass broke.
That pass broke Mathot's stick, but Kucherov was able to take advantage. Carlson drops it back, a chance. Oh, what a stop by Vasilevskiy, and tight on Pyatt. Here's Palat with it, has some time. Ottawa and Tampa will each get a point, but the crucial third point up for grabs as these two teams go to overtime. In comes Drouin. Jonathan Drouin walks in. Has some room. Drouin reaching for it. Spins and shoots. Hit the goalpost. That deflected and hit the pipe in behind Condon. And Drouin can't believe it.
He needed the oxygen tank. He was struggling.
In comes Carlson with Hoffman. Carlson centers it. Knocked down by his good friend Hedman. Hedman ahead for Palat. Final minute now of overtime. In comes Palat. Centers it. Score! Victor Hedman, the overtime winner. And the Tampa Bay Lightning take it by a score of 2-1 with 53.9 seconds left.
Ottawa gets a crucial point, but Tampa needed that 2 points in a three-point game, and the Lightning take it with a huge victory in Ottawa.
And now tie the Islanders for the final playoff spot in the Eastern Conference. Ottawa a point behind Montreal now for first in the Atlantic, pending the outcome of the Chicago-Montreal game.